Well, the discussion in fact were recent work has been thus to argue that the problem of capital is a single quantity which has been taken away from the immediately visible role of a tax that underlies the working of the equilibria and in particular the benchmark theory of intertemporal equilibrium. The discussion on this matter is proceeding, but I wonder whether we would not be already in a condition to, for this reflection, is it not time to recognize that a theory which was originated in its basic logical structure by the notion of capital as a measurable quantity, as a, on analogy with land and labor in classical rent, a notion which is now unanimously believed not to be workable, except in the indirect way I have mentioned, as an approximation, nobody contends that the notion of capital as a single quantity can be an exact theoretical concept. Is it not time to recognize that the theory which originated from this belief has to be reworked, that we should explore other ways, in particular the service approach, which Zappa has brought to our attention through